Alan Pardew looks to be a shock contender for the vacant post at Rangers. The Scottish Giants are seeking a replacement for the axed Pedro Caixinha. Former Newcastle boss Pardew turned down an opportunity with Dynamo KievBy Stephen Mcgowan for the Scottish Daily Mail published 1932 EDT, 29 October 2017 updated 1934 EDT. 29 October 2017 Alan Pardew has emerged as a contender for the vacant manager's post at Rangers. Out of work, since leaving Crystal Palace last December, the former Newcastle boss has turned down an opportunity to move to Ukraine with Dynamo Kiev. Currently working as an analyst for Sky Sports, Pardew has been holding out for a return to the English Premier League. Alan Pardew has emerged as a contender for the vacant manager's post at RangersSportsmail understands, however, that there has been tentative contact between the 56-year-old's representatives and Rangers since Pedro Caixinha's sacking last week. Aberdeen manager Derek McInnes remains first choice for the job despite a potential compensation bill of more than £1 million. Interim boss Graham Murdy took control for Saturday's 31 win over Hearts at Murrayfield. Rangers sources insist the club will take time to go through a raft of applications before drafting a shortlist and beginning the interview process. Pardew has been out of a management job since leaving Crystal Palace last December. It's understood Belgian Michel Prieur-Homme is not in the running for the Rangers job. The former Standard Liège coach and Benfica technical director received an offer from Mechelen last week. The Belgian was keen to secure a quick answer from Rangers, but chairman Dave King made it clear the Ibrox club intend to take time to secure the right man.